5 local hospitals got a good report card today. They made the grade. The hospitals in Tupelo, Columbus, and Starkville are among 7 hospitals in the state to get a grade for patient safety. They got an A. The Leapfrog Group published its 2024 Spring Hospital Safety Grades today, and you can find that full report right now at WTVA.com.